Hello everyone. So the question says secondary xylem and phloem in dicot stem are produced by which of these? So the correct answer is vascular cambium. Vascular cambium is partially secondary. So from secondary xylem towards its inside and secondary phloem towards its outside. 4 to 10 times more secondary xylem is produced than secondary phloem.